Welcome to episode number 186 of this Babe Ruth Road of the Show series, and the first episode, and MLB the Show 17. Yes, I have imported Babe Ruth in to MLB the Show 17. A lot of you have been asking for some Babe Ruth episodes, and we are here right now. And if you missed the last few episodes from Babe Ruth, he's on the Yankees now. He is on the Yankees. He spent 7 years, I believe it was, on the Red Sox, and now he is a Yankee, where he spent most of his career in real life. He's playing first base right now, which he did a lot of in real life. And all we need is one out right here. So let's just get a quick out. Yeah, that's me right there. Nice play, Babe Ruth. He's wearing number 33 because number 3 right somewhere was retired. Where is the Ruth number 3? They got to scroll over faster? Or no, he has separate monuments for him. I'm not sure. I've never been to Yankee Stadium. I've never been to either Yankee Stadium. And I am looking forward to crushing home runs in this one and to going to the new Yankee Stadium in late May. I'll be there. I'll give exact dates later. That's gone! Look at how much that's slicing. That's some zombie power. Oh, that's about 438 feet, I think. About 430, maybe farther. 442? Maybe 442. Babe Ruth is awesome. He was resurrected as a zombie to see how we do against modern day pitching to answer that debate. 442 feet. 442. 498. Are you serious? Ruth has crazy power. Maybe he'll hit a 700 foot home run. My longest homer ever was 602 feet by Bobby Crosby in Colorado. Last week I did that, and that was awesome. Was that caught on the fly by a guy with two hands? That was nice. Okay, if that was 498, then I might hit a 600-foot home run. In the daytime here at Yankee Stadium, here we go. How far is that? Not 498. That'll be about 459. It's so hard to say because I was so far off on that first one. What do you think? I need help. What do you think? Say it out loud. 465? All right, fine, I go with you. 465. 478, you were closer. Thank you. Okay, if those homers are that far, then I'm going to hit a 600-foot home run with Mr. Babe Ruth. I'm going to do it. Scientists resurrected him as a zombie to see how we do against modern-day pitching, the age-old debate, and he's even better against modern-day pitching. And they retired his number 3, so he's wearing 33. That's only a single? I'm fast. No, I'd be out. I don't like not hitting home runs, especially when I'm eager to hit a 600-foot bomb. I'd love to do that. Maybe Ruth can even go like 620. That's possible. That is possible. We're going to go ahead and lean and we're going to steal, but I'm not going to sing this time, actually. Not doing the sing song, but we did. Glad I didn't, because it would have been a sad ending for that with the strikeout and right in mid-song. Okay, Ruth, we're up 8-7 in the sixth. Let's go with this low inside. Oh, here we go. Foul. Fair, off the pole. Oh my gosh, that was a bullet. It then bounced out to like dead center field. That's how hard he hit that. Off the pole. I love that. I love that. How far are they going to call this? 381, because it was such a low line. 381, 8 feet off, 373. I kind of want to see this replay. I want to see the ball caroming off the pole. I don't know if they're going to actually switch camera angles to see the ball. Oh, they are. Here, watch this. You can almost just hear it clang and way out there. I want to see where that ended up, though. I'm going to do a replay up in the seventh, and I want to see how far this caromed off, if it like hit up against the center field wall or something. Let's find the ball. There we go. And now check this out. Oh, okay. It didn't go right off the pole. It actually went off the screen. Oh, and then it ends right there. Okay. So off the screen, not off the pole. Oh, let's say it went out of the stadium. Let's say it went out of the stadium. No! I wanted to go to right center. Where's this one landing? Oh, over the stands. Over the stands. That's pretty far, right? Tell me in the comments how often a ball goes to that spot in real life in Yankee Stadium. I don't know what to guess. I'm thinking 515. I'm going to say 515. Oppo shot 515. 515. 515. 549 to left center? 549 to left center. I'm guessing a ball's never gone there in the New Yankee Stadium. 549 feet. Let's see exactly where this lands. Good camera work. That's Dodger Films worthy. The ball never wants to come down. Right at the back of the stands, they couldn't even reach and get it. Chris Bryant is on the Blue Jays. Bryant is on the Blue Jays. Top eight. Will I come up bottom eight? I hope so. All right, be ready to dive if you have to. And, oh, the bunt, and I've got that. Oh, it doesn't get any easier than that, and just tag him. Yes! Awesome, good play. Chris Bryant bunting? Well, it is, you know, he's an old man by now. It's 2023, I think. All right, let's play one more game. It is 2023. This is Ruth's eighth year in his second life in the majors, his second career. It's a night game now. The ball might not travel quite as far. Babe Ruth up. 2022, we only had 35 home runs. But 2023, Ruth's going to hit a billion home runs. I'm trying for a 700-foot shot. That's the goal right now. Oh, please! How? Why? That's not going to be caught, is it? Oh, my gosh. Oh, what? That looked like it was good trajectory. Did I get off the end of the bat or what? Pilar catches everything, that guy. He just catches absolutely everything, but he's not going to catch this one. He's not going to catch this one. Come on, Zombie Ruth. You can do this. Oh, here we go. Let's do this. Oh, foul. Foul. Yanked it foul. Not a fan of that. Come on. Come on. Give me that same. Yes. All right, here we go. Ruth's such a good guesser. Here we go. Oh my! Is that going to just launch itself out of the stadium? No. Okay. Really? That's all? I thought it would go farther than that. That's not all that far. That's got to only be like 440, maybe? What do you think, Charlie? Say it out loud, Charlie, right now. 445? Fine. 445, Charlie. I go with you. 445. 445. We were 72 feet off. That was not good. I don't know. I'm so confused right now. This is show track, 117 miles an hour. My face is in the way. Sorry about that. But we don't need to see show track for ball that only went 373 feet. And now we're only up 1-0 because of Ruth's home run. That's the only run in the game. And, oh, here we go, here we go. I'm doing my part. Oh, no. Okay. Well, that was boring. Third baseman couldn't quite handle that shot down the line. I was just getting ready to field a throw at first. Ruth up again. We're losing 2-1, bottom six. All right, come on. Come on. I wanted a 700-foot bomb. Oh! Is it getting out? It is. It is. Yes! Top spin forehand. Barely clears the wall. And that's only going to be about 359. No, farther. 382. If I'm not within 5 feet, I'm going to be sad. 381. 381 feet. 381. Be within 5 feet. 381. 19 feet off. Not good. Not good. That was Ruth's 16th homer on the season. Ruth's coming up again. We're up 4-2. Bottom 8. Maybe I should go to left center. That's where the long home runs go. Oh, no. Oh, how far is this ball going to slice? Look at the shadow of it go over there. Oh, that was a major league pop-up right there. That might be the ball game. Got to play some defense on Brandon Inglet. Brandon Inglet. I'm going to back up because I'm fast. I got time to get to the bag, but I'm slow to react to dive for balls and stuff. Okay, and okay, just toss it. Toss it. No, he drops it. He just plain drops it. What the heck, 5-4? Oh, well, no one's picking it up either. Why didn't y'all pick it up? Oh, and then okay. What is happening? That was very odd. But yay, we win anyway. It's all good. You know what? Let's play one more. Let's see if this sparks the rally. 5-2, the final score tonight. Our final line score tonight. The win in relief. All right. Need to hit at least a 550-foot homer in this game. Have to do a day game. Good. The ball should travel a little farther. The Blue Jays are 0-5. 0-5. Ruth, batting average down to 852. Not good. Don't like it. Let's go left field line. Oh! I tried it to left field foul pole, and I waited. I waited too long. Okay, okay, here we go. This one will be nice. Maybe just kind of like dead center. Left center. Look at that slice. That's nuts. That's nuts. Way over there. Second deck. How far? How far? I gotta be within 5 feet or I'll be sad. Must be within 5 feet or I'll be sad. 469. Be within 5 feet. 469. 17 feet off. I'm not remotely close right now. Congratulations, those of you who got it right at 442. There were 9 of you who got it exactly right. One of your names was Lincoln. So congratulations to Lincoln for getting that exactly right. And the bunt! Oh my gosh, not good. Okay. I didn't want to risk going to second base. I probably could have got the out there, but when you can get the easy out at first for the third out, you do that. That's what you do. Okay, give me the pitch I want, and let's crush it. Let's, here we go. Okay, how far? How far? There's so much backspin on it. That bounced off of up there, right? Of the upper deck? Did that bounce off of the facade of the whole roof, of the top of the whole stadium? Might, maybe. I don't know how far they're going to call it. I have no idea. I'm going to say 530. I'm just going to say 530 and hope. 530! That's wrong. That's wrong. That did not go 364 feet. That was my worst guess ever. 166 feet off. 166 feet off. Where does this ball hit? All right, there's the ball. See it? Right under the Canadian flag and... Oh, it was slicing over it. Oh, I guess it didn't hit off anything. It just looked like it must have, but it was just slicing in the air after hooking. It was a double breaker, like in a golf putt. I don't know. Come on. Is that getting out? No, it's caught. Okay. Man, that first game was awesome with the long home runs, but then Ruth has stunk it up since then. I don't get it. It's the same stadium. It's... Why can't I hit far home runs anymore? Come on, Ruth. We're losing right now. Gone! And slicing 90 feet to the left. Oh, my. This one's 440 on the button. 440. I need to get this right to just feel better about my own guessing ability and my sanity. Number 699 in my career. 440 feet. 440. 440. 8 feet off. Finally, I was within 10 feet, and I've hit 699 career home runs. My next home run will be number 700. Wow. If you like this episode, hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Tell all your friends about these videos. You know what I am going to see you in episode number 187.